be on stage?
I'm a shy person. So.
Yeah, it's not your personality.
Yeah, it's not my.
But your personality comes out on a basketball court.
Yeah.
You got skills.
I don't know.
It's all right. You're good. So, look, we're 24 hours away from Manny Pacquiao, your dad, against Keith Thurman. Tell me what goes through your mind. Are you nervous? Are you excited? Are you happy? Are you all of the above?
Excited, happy, not nervous, though, a little bit, kind of. But mostly all of the above.
Yeah. I've watched your dad for 5 weeks. He looks the best he's ever looked to me in 12 years.
Yeah.
In every aspect, happy, strong. What do you think? What's your prediction?
I feel like he's going to be a knockout.
No, it happens to mine.
Can you pick a round?
What?
What round do you
know? Round? Somewhere in late rounds, I'm not sure. I hope so. I hope it's a knockout. So, you know, keep Thurman quiet because he keeps on talking trash.
Today, your dad, I asked him after the weigh-in, he was eating, so I asked him, what did Thurman tell you? He said he tried to intimidate me, but it didn't work.
Yeah.
You can't intimidate your dad. He doesn't get rattled.
Yeah. Whatever you say.
It motivated him, actually. It got him, I think. Oh, go ahead.
Hi, Ellie.
Hello. Michael, tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Pacquiao.michael.
As you get mobbed by your fans.
My fans, please.
You got him?
You're here, Elie Seckbach.
Reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, now. Who is Elie Seckbach?